Now we're learning there is one blood type that's less likely to get COVID-19. And a preliminary study by 23andMe, it's a DNA genetic testing company, they found out that type O blood is more protective against the virus. The team compared information from 750,000 participants, some who reported having COVID-19 and some who did not. Now, they found the ABO gene was linked with lower risk of being diagnosed with the disease.